Night and only on four, family and friends gathered around poker tables to remember a loved one lost.
30-year-old Eric Arnold was electrocuted on the job earlier this month. Channel 4 Action News reporter Tara Edwards explains the unique way they paid tribute.
Family and friends are gathering at the American Legion here in McKees Rocks to help raise money for a family of a man who lost his life just 10 days ago, and they're trying to have a little bit of fun while doing so.
They're gathering to remember a man they say was taken away too soon.
It's very awful. I mean, it was painful, you know, for this to happen. It was awful. He's a 30-year-old man that shouldn't have died.
30-year-old Eric Arnold was a tree cutter who was electrocuted on April 20th while working at the top of a tree in Bethel Park. Police say Arnold cut a branch which hit a high-tension wire. His brother witnessed it.
Hopefully none of this would ever happen ever again. It's something that I would have to witness. Something like this is, it was tragedy.
It's a tragic, tragic accident that has changed my whole life around. I was called into the ministry, and after this, I need to fulfill my call.
This poker tournament fundraiser will provide funds to assist Eric's family and will last throughout the night.
Well, I feel fortunate that I'm able to. That's how it feels. And I'd like to think that we could all start helping each other out today.
Another fundraiser will be held here at the American Legion in McKees Rocks next Friday. Organizers say they plan on holding many more fundraisers for Eric's family in the future. In McKees Rocks, Tara Edwards, Channel 4 Action News.